Today, convicted killer Steven Hobbs listened to statements made by families of his victims in court. The former security guard pleaded guilty to the murders of Patricia Pyatt in 2002 and Sara Sanford in 2010. Prosecutors believe he actually killed three women and sexually assaulted several others after picking up the women on his way home from work. He accepted a plea deal for two consecutive life sentences.